Svend the Viking Karlsen, 2001 World Strongest Man. He came into New York City, the Global Strongman Gym, and gave a great seminar, great presentation, took us through strongman training. Svend, you were talking about a particular strength method that you used throughout your career to get stronger. Yeah, it was seven sets of four the first week, then you went to six sets of four and so on down. How did you come up with that, or where did you first learn that method?
Well, I tried a lot of things since I've been training now for 30 years. So it's just one of those things I was thinking about, you know. Because I always found that if I didn't push myself all the way to a limit, I could always add weights for the next week to come.
So you never went to failure?
No, actually almost never. I usually did my failure stuff when I did drop sets in other teams. But as a strongman, I thought of different competitions that I would need a certain amount of strength to do, and if there was, like, say, a max deadlift, I would build myself up to that. But if there were reps, I would build myself up to that. And sometimes I needed a lot of power in the back, sometimes in my legs, so I would build myself to a certain level that I needed. So I put my calculated weights down to where I needed to start to end up with a certain weight.
So in your last week, you were doing one set of four. Is that something that, is that a weight that you previously thought you could get it for a 4RM, or was that something that you anticipate you only get a few reps with, and this was, you know, a way to increase your reps with that?
Well, I probably was stronger in the gym in some events in the end of my bodybuilding career than I actually was as a strongman. So I hardly ever pushed weights that I didn't think I would do. But I did something though that I pushed myself to do the personal best at. And it's about being realistic, you know. I will always try to finish at the weight that I was 100% sure I was going to be successful at.
Okay, if guys want to experiment with strongman training and get really strong, what are your top three tips for them?
Well, cycle it, like I said, now with sets of 7, 6, and 5, and so on, and do that. Try to add a little bit to your personal best. Let's say that if you can do 4 reps with a 300-pound bench press, try to cycle it so you maybe can do 4 reps with 305 in the first cycle, and then if you're successful doing that, you can add and try to do the next cycle another 5 or maybe 10 pounds, depending on what your goals are, but try to be realistic, you know. You won't shoot too high, you're gonna end up too tired too soon.
Okay, I just had a new PR on my deadlift today. I hit 500 pounds, and I'm pretty sure it's because this guy was never watching me. So can you just tell the whole world what you said to me before about how I think I had no weak points on
it? Yes, as I said, you know, you did those 500 pounds. It went slow all the way from the floor, but it never stopped. Just came in a slow pace all the way through. So it certainly proved that you don't have a sticky point. You have the power all the way through the lift. I've never seen a slower lift in my life.
Well, I didn't want to rush it, you know. I thought
it
take
your
time.
Take your time and show how to execute a perfect lift.
That's what I was going for. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you so much.